Hello students, welcome to Analog Circuits Laboratory. Myself V. Naresh, Lab Assistant, Department of ECE. Following are the list of experiments. 9th experiment is application of operational amplifiers. First one is inverting op amp, non-inverting op amp, voltage follower and symmetric trigger. This is the circuit diagram for op amp inverting amplifier, and here this is the inverting terminal 2 pin, and then this is the non-inverting terminal, and here the 7th pin is the plus VSAT and 4th pin is minus VSAT, and here plus VSAT is plus 5 and minus VSAT is minus 5, and the 6th pin is the Vout, and this is the feedback resistance RF and input resistance RI, and here input voltage is given to inverting terminal, that is Vin, and the non-inverting terminal is to ground. Okay, now output is observed across the pin 6th. Okay, now here voltage gain equal to minus RF by RI, and this is the inverting amplifier. Here RF is the feedback resistance, RI is the input resistor, and here the input resistance is taken is RI equal to 1 kilo ohm, and feedback is RF is 10 kilo ohm, and here gain is AV equal to 10, means here RI and RF is substitute here, the voltage gain equal to 10. Okay, now in practically, go to the practically, the same circuit is connected above on the breadboard. Okay, now this is the here using the IC is TL084, and in this IC 4 op amps are inbuilt. Okay, na? And here we are using the first op amp, and next go to switch, and this is the plus 5 and this is the ground and this is the minus 5. These voltages supplies are connected to this IC. Okay, na? Next switch on the power supply, and here the Vin is the input is given to taken from the function generator, and this is the function generator, and here the frequency is 1 kHz and amplitude is 500 millivolts. Okay, na? This is the input. Vin is here frequency equal to 1 kHz and amplitude equal to 500 millivolts. Okay, na? This is an input signal to given to input of the inverting terminal, and output is taken across the 6th pin, and here this is the 6th pin, and this is the 6th pin inverting terminal. Okay, na? And these two are inputs. Okay, na? Next, this is the output, and here the blue color signal is, this is the input signal, and here voltage is 480 millivolts. Vin is 480 millivolts in practically. Next Vout, this is the Vout. Okay, na? Here Vout is 4.7 or 4.8 volts. Okay, next AV equal to, here AV equal to V out by V in, means approximately 0.48 volts, approximately 10, this is the voltage gain. Here this is the op amp inverting amplifier, here input output phases are, both are in out phase, and this is the input phase, and this is output phase. Both are in out phase or opposition phase. Okay, na? And this is the op amp inverting amplifier. Next, go to the op amp non-inverting amplifier. Here, the input is given to the non-inverting terminal, and inverting terminal is to connect to ground like this. And this is the input resistance R1 and the feedback resistance RF. And here the Vin is the input voltage to given to the non-inverting terminal of the op amp. Okay, now here 7th pin is the plus VSAT and 4th pin is the minus VSAT. 6th is the output. And here the Vout equal to 1 plus RF by R1 into Vin. And here gain equal to 1 plus RF by RN. And here the resistor R1 equal to 1 kilo ohm. And feedback resistance RF equal to 10 kilo ohm. And gain equal to 1 plus RF by RF. Vin means gain equal to 11. And go to the practically, the same circuit is connected above the breadboard. Okay, now first changes here. And the whole circuit is connected above the breadboard. Here the inverting terminal is to grounded and the non-inverting given to Vin is from function generator. Here function generator input is, amplitude is 500 millivolts and a frequency is 1 kilohertz. Okay, now output is observed across the output pin, that is here 1. Okay, now next, and this is the non-inverting amplifier, and the blue color is the input. Here go to cursor, and this is the input is Vin is approximately 488 millivolts, and next output is yellow signal. Here output is approximately 5.4 volts, and AV equal to, in practically output by input means AV equal to 5.4 by 0.488, approximately 11. Okay, na? This is the non-inverting amplifier. Here the input to phase and output phase both are same. Okay, na? This is the input phase, and this is the yellow color is the output phase, the blue color is the input phase, both are in same phase. Okay, na? In inverting amplifier both are in opposite phase, and in non-inverting amplifier input output both are in same phase. This is the difference. And okay, now this is the op amp non-inverting amplifier. Okay, thank you. Next, go to the voltage follower circuit, and this voltage follower is a circuit in which the output is in phase with the input and gain is the unity. There is no phase difference between the input and output. Here gain equal to AV equal to 1 plus RF by RA. Totally RF or RY is equal to 0. That's why voltage gain equal to 1. That is unity gain. Okay, na? The same circuit is connected above the breadboard. Okay, na? Just remove here. The same circuit is connected above the breadboard. Next, to switch on the function generator and switch on the DC power supply. Here frequency is 1 kHz and amplitude is 1 volt. Amplitude equal to 1 volt. And next to output is on. Okay, now this is the voltage follower. Here the yellow color signal is the output signal and the blue color signal is the input signal. Okay, now both are is in phase, the frequency also same. That is approximately 9.7 microsecond. That is time period approximately. One millisecond approximately 1 kilohertz. Okay, here frequency also 1 kilohertz. The input output are in same phase. Frequency are called equal. Okay, this is the voltage follower. We discussing the symmetric trigger, and this is the circuit diagram for symmetric trigger. And what is the symmetric trigger? A symmetric trigger is a comparator circuit with hysteresis implemented by applying the positive feedback to the non-inverting input of a comparator or differential amplifier. Here the positive feedback is given to the non-inverting terminal of the comparator or differential amplifier. Okay, this is the non-inverting feedback. And next, it is an active circuit which converts an analog input signal to a digital output signal. Okay, now? And this is the active circuit. It converts the analog input signal to the digital signal. Okay, now? This is the analog signal. Analog signal, nothing but this is the input signal. And this is the output signal, nothing but digital signal. Okay, now? Next one. The input voltage is applied to the inverting or input terminal, the feedback voltage to the non-inverting input terminal. Okay, now input voltage is applied to the inverting terminal and the feedback is applied to the non-inverting terminal. And the next, the input voltage is VA triggers the output voltage V0 every time it exceeds the certain voltage levels. Okay, now the input voltage VA triggers the output voltage V0 every time it exceeds the certain voltage levels. That voltage levels are called as a upper threshold voltage and the lower threshold voltage. Okay, now? Okay, now? The hysteresis width is the difference between these two threshold voltages. That is VU2 minus VLT. Here VU2 means upper threshold voltage. That is equal to the V reference plus R2 by R1 plus R2 of VSAT minus V reference. Okay, now? Next, VLT means lower threshold voltage. That is equal to the V reference minus R2 of VSAT plus V reference by R1 plus R2. The hysteresis width equal to VH equal to the VU2 minus VLT equal to 2R2 VSAT by R1 plus R2. Okay, now this is theoretically. And next to go to the practically, the V reference is chosen here. For example, V reference is chosen as 0 volt. That is VU2 equal to minus VLT. That is R2 by VSAT by R1 plus R2. Okay, now? And this is the circuit diagram. And here the input resistance RI taken the 1 kilo ohms. The R1 take 100 kilo ohms. R2 taken 10 kilo ohms. Okay, now? And here that... And this is the input signal and this is the output signal. Here this voltage is upper threshold voltage and this voltage is lower threshold voltage. Okay, now? And next go to in practically, here the R1 is 100 kilo ohms, R2 is 10 kilo ohms, RI is 1 kilo ohm, and here VSAT is 5 volts, and here the V reference equal to 1 volt. Okay, now? And the here V reference is given to here, that voltage is 1 volt. Okay. Next, in go to practically, and theoretical values are VU2 means threshold voltage equal to V reference plus R2 by R1 plus R2 of VSAT minus V reference. And here the substitute the V reference value, R2 value, R1, R2 value, VSAT value, substitute here and calculate the upper threshold voltage, then in theoretically 1.36 voltage. And VLT is lower threshold voltage. This formula is equal to V reference minus of R2 of VSAT plus V reference by R1 plus R2. And substitute this V reference and R2, VSAT and R1, R2 values and calculate the lower threshold voltage, that is VLT equal to 0.45 volts. The hysteresis voltage, hysteresis width, that VH equal to VU2 minus VLT. in theoretically VUT is 1.36 and VLT equal to 0.45. Totally VH equal to 0.91 is theoretically. And go to practically and this circuit is connected upon the breadboard and calculate the upper threshold voltage and lower threshold voltage at VH values. Okay, no? And this is the circuit diagram for symmetric trigger. And next, and switch on the fixed power supply, that is VSAT and minus VSAT. Okay, no? And next go to the V reference voltage. Okay, no? This is the channel 1. Channel 1 reference voltage is 1 volt. Okay, no? Next go to the VI, inverting terminal input voltage, that is here to given is VI is 1K. Okay, just switch on it in the function generator and the output is observed on CRO. Switch it on. Okay, no? Here the blue color signal is the input signal, the yellow color signal is the output signal. Okay, no? Next stop it here and calculate the VUT and upper threshold voltage and lower threshold voltage. The cursor is moved to it to find out the upper threshold voltage. Okay, no? Here channel 1 cursor A equal to 1.36 voltage, that is VUT 1.36 voltage, and cursor B is moved to the cursor B is 400 millivolts, that is lower threshold voltage 0.40. okay, no? Next VH equal to 1.36 minus 0.40, approximately 0.9. okay, no? That is practically. Okay, in practical, this is here, and this is the waveform for analog signal to digital signal. Okay, no? This is the symmetric trigger. Okay, thank you.